At a 9.825, and here is Trinity Thomas. We mentioned that perfect 10. That means she completes what they call the 12th gym slam in NCAA history, meaning she scored a perfect 10 on every event.
And this was the event she first scored that 10 on. She always looks so effortless on this event. Just floats these skills from bar to bar. Had to save that handstand. That can throw you off for this dismount. We'll see. Still got it. That is a veteran